When Allah tells us to watch the tongue, to speak straight, He tells us after that, if you are going to do that, as a result of the taqwa Allah, which means the consciousness of Allah, and the correct utterances, He says, yuslih lakum a'malakum. The rest of your deeds become acceptable, pure, good. Wa yaghfir lakum dhunubakum. And automatically, Allah forgives your sins. Why? Because I'm worried about how I speak to other people. So Allah forgives you. Because who created those other people? You know, when you're giving your daughter in marriage, one of the concerns is, how are they going to treat her? Obviously, she's brought up in a different home, will have differences, etc. The question is, how are they going to treat her? The only worry and concern, let them treat her with respect. If they treat her with respect, and vice versa, automatically, you have a better relationship with Allah. Because it's an instruction of Allah. You have a better relationship with Allah. And if you have a better relationship with Allah, you enjoy your ibadah. I mean, salah, I don't have a gripe with this one or that one. MashaAllah, we're full of love. Everything is good. We enjoy our ibadah. When you enjoy your ibadah, you are calm. Everyone around you is calm. The family is calm. When families are calm, community is calm. Everyone is good, mashallah, because we respect each other. We speak with goodness, with respect. May Allah grant us that goodness.